This video demonstrates how to use the Data Download tool in Digimap to download map data for use in GIS or CAD software. This example uses the Ordnance Survey collection. However, the process is similar across all Digimap collections. From the Digimap homepage, select your collection, for example, Ordnance Survey. You may need to log in. When it opens, click on Download Data. Then follow these 5 steps. Select your area of interest. Choose your map products. Add items to your basket. Make format choices and select other options. And request your download. Select in your area of interest. Zoom in on your location by double-clicking or scrolling. Note that the maps on the screen are for reference only and do not reflect the map data you will download. Turn on reference grids or search by place name, postcode, or grid reference. You can also draw a simple rectangle on the map to select your area. Or if you prefer, you can draw a custom-shaped area for more precision. You can use the buffer tool to select an area within a specific radius of a point, line, or feature. You can also use geographic coordinates, visible map area, or Ordnance Survey tile names to define your area. To select map products, open the Select Products area to browse your specific data categories. Expand categories using the down arrows to see available products. Each product has detailed descriptions and format options with links to help pages for more information. Check the boxes for the products you need, then click Add to Basket. Check the selected products and remove any unwanted items using the bin icon. Select the format for each product, for example, DWG, GeoPackage, TIFF, or other, depending on the product that you want to download. For certain data, you can choose items such as versions and layers. In some occasions, you can use the clip option to download data only for your specific area rather than an entire tile. Optionally, give your order a name for easy identification and press Request Download. Once you have requested your data, you will receive 2 emails. The first confirms your request. The second includes a download link. Ensure you are logged into Digimap to access it. Your download will contain a folder for each data product, which will be organized for easy use in your GIS or CAD program. We hope this video helps you to get started with downloading data from Digimap. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact our help desk.